Hello guys, I am from Gaugras Mahesh. I am going to explain question number 21. That has been taken from chapter 6, application of derivative, tangent and normal, exercise 6.3. I have taken. The question is, find the equation of the normal to the curve y equal to x cube plus 2x plus 6, which is parallel to the line x plus 14y plus 4 equal to 0. Now come out to solution here. Implied that here you can see we have to find out the equation of normal to the curve. Curve ka equation it is given here. Normal is parallel to the line x plus 14y plus 4 equal to 0. Equation of the normal to the curve. Normal is parallel to the line. So here I shall write, since the normal is parallel to the line, to the given line, since the normal is parallel to the given line you have got here, x plus 14y plus 4 equal to 0. Since the normal is parallel to the given line x plus 14y plus 4 equal to 0, hence the slope of the normal is parallel to the given line x plus 14y plus 4 equal to 0. Hence, the slope of the normal will be equal to the slope of the given line. This is the principle on which we shall proceed to further. The first of all, here the given line is there. So we shall find out the slope of the given line. So here I shall write, the given line x plus 14y plus 4 equal to 0. Here you can see the line x plus 14y plus 4 equal to 0. The given line x plus 14y plus 4 equal to 0. So we shall find out the slope of the given line. So here I shall write, implied that here I can write very well, 14y equal to this plus x is there in left hand side, that will be moved back to right hand side, it will become minus x. Here plus 4 is there in left hand side, that will be thrown back in right hand side, it will become minus 4. Minus x minus 4. So here we shall get, implied that y equal to minus 1 over 14. Y equal to this 14 is there in left hand side, multiply to y. This 14 will be thrown back to right hand side. It will become minus 1 over 14. Minus 4 over 14. We shall get minus 1 over 14, minus 4 over 14 we have got. Comparing it with y equal to mx plus c. Here y equal to mx plus c is the general equation of a line. This is the equation of the given line. Here I shall write x, x will be there. Minus I shall write y equal to minus 1 over 14 dot x minus 4 over 14. Comparing it, this one, with y equal to mx plus c, the here we shall get m equal to minus 1 over 14. This thing you have got. M equal to minus 1 over 14. Slope of the given line. Slope of the given line. Slope of the given line, you have got this one. M equal to minus 1 over 14 is the slope of the given line. Now, we shall find out here the normal is parallel to the given line. So we have got the slope of the given line, M equal to minus 1 over 14. Slope of the given line, slope of the given line, here you get m equal to minus 1 over 14. Slope of the normal is equal to slope of the given line. Parallel, hai no? Equation of normal. Normal to the curve is parallel to the given line. तो इसका slope हमने निकाल दिया, line का slope, minus 1 over 14. अब curve के normal निकालो. Curve के normal निकालो. The normal का slope will be this one. तो now I shall take the given curve. Here I shall write the given curve y equal to x cube plus 2x plus 6. This thing. The given curve y equal to x cube plus 2x plus 6. Y equal to x cube plus 2x plus 6 is the given curve. What to do next? Here I shall write differentiating y wrt x. This thing we shall get. Again I shall write implied that d over dx of y equal to d over dx of x cube plus 2 dot d over dx of x plus d over dx of 6 implied that. Here you can see in center function y is available. Y will be conjugated to d, comes out to be dy over dx. So here I shall write dy over dx equal to d over dx of x cube comes out to be 3x square plus 2 d over dx of x comes out to be 1 plus d over dx of 6 here is a content, d over dx of a content comes out to be 0. So here we shall get dy over dx is equal to 3x square plus 2. So here I can write very well at the point xy implied that dy over dx at point xy comes out to be 3x square plus 2 this thing. Hence the slope of the tangent to the curve is equal to, hence the slope of the tangent to the curve, we have got 3x square plus 2. Hence the slope of the tangent to the curve 3x square plus 2 we have got. Now I shall find out the slope of the normal. So the slope of the normal is equal to slope of the normal to the curve is equal to minus 1. This is the formula you must remember. Slope of the normal to the curve is equal to minus 1 over dy over dx at point x comma y. Here I shall write minus 1 whole over, here you can see dy over dx at point x y comes out to be dy over dx at point x y comes out to be 3x square plus 2. So here write 3x square plus 2. This thing we have got. In place of dy over dx at point xy, I have put 3x square plus 2. Here minus 1. This is the formula. Fixed here. Slope of the normal to the curve you have got. Here you can see slope of the normal to the curve. Slope of the normal to the curve is equal to slope of the given line. The slope of the given line, find out. The slope of the given line you have find out minus 1 over 14. Therefore, here I shall write implied that the slope of the normal the slope of the normal is equal to the slope of the given line. The slope of the normal is equal to slope of the given line. The slope of the normal you have got slope of the normal minus 1 over 3x square plus 2. So here I shall write implied that minus 1 over 3x square plus 2 equal to slope of the given line I shall take from this place minus 1 over 14. So here write minus 1 over 14. This thing we have got. So what we'll do here? Minus 1 will be cancelled out. So here you will get 3x square plus 2 is equal to 14. Just cross multiply thing here. minus 1 is there in numerator, here minus 1 is also there in numerator, here in between is equal to sign is available. Minus 1 will be cancelled out. This 14 is there in denominator, thrown out, cross multiplication will be there. So here we'll get 14. 14 over 3x square plus 2 is equal to 1 we'll get. So 1 will multiply to here 3x square plus 2 is equal to 1 into 1. So here we'll get 3x square plus 2 into 1. So you will get here 3x square plus 2 is equal to 14. So what we'll do here? Here I shall write 3x square plus is equal to 14 minus 2. We shall get here x square is equal to 14 minus 2, will get here 12. So 12 over 3 I shall write. So we shall get here x square is equal to 4. So again I shall write x is equal to plus minus 2 we have got. X is equal to plus minus 2 you have got. What we'll do next? Here value of x is equal to 2 you have got. In this case, the value of x will be put here in the equation of the curve. When x is equal to 2, so here I shall write when x is equal to 2, then y is equal to x cube plus 2x plus 6 implied that y is equal to, in place of x I shall write 2 raised power 3 plus 2 in bracket right 2 plus right 6. We will get here implied that y is equal to 2 raised power 3, 2 to the 4 to the 8, here write 8, 2 to the 4 plus 4 I shall write, plus 6 I shall write, you will get here y equal to 8 plus 4, 12, 12 plus 6 we shall get here 18, the value of y we have got 18, the one point we have got here. What at the point x equal to 2 will be the abscissa. The abscissa I shall write here 2. Y equal to 18. 18 will be the ordinate. The at the point 2 comma 18. The equation of normal will be y minus at the point 2 comma 18 equation of normal y minus y1 in place of y1 I shall write here 18 equal to slope of the normal I shall take from where slope of the normal is equal to slope of the given line. The slope of the given line we have got minus 1 over 14. So here write minus 1 over 14. Again I shall write x minus x1. In place of x1 I shall write here 2. This thing we have got. What we'll do next here? Next I shall write here. Here 14 will multiply to y. Comes out to be 14y. Minus I shall write here minus. 18 will multiply to 14. 18 multiply to 14 comes out to be 4 8 32, remainder will be 3. 4 plus 3 7 8 1. So here I 2, 8 7 will be added, get here 5, will get here 2. So here I shall write 252. Equal to minus x plus 2. Minus x plus 2, I have written. This thing we have got. What to do next here? Next, I shall write here. Imply that 14y. 14y is there in left hand side and minus x is there in right hand side. Minus x is there in right hand side, put back to left hand side, it will become 14y plus x. So here write 14y plus x minus 252, here minus 2 I shall write, equal to 0. So this thing you have got, x plus 14y minus 254 equal to 0. Here we have got x plus 14y minus 254 equal to 0, equation of the normal. This will be the equation of normal. The equation of the normal will be x plus 14y minus 254 equal to 0. This thing we have got. Now, again I shall take another point. This will be the equation of the normal we have got. Just I am underlined in order to distinguish amongst other things available here. Now, in first case, I have taken x equal to plus 2, so I have taken x equal to plus 2. In next step, in second case, I shall take x equal to minus 2. So here I shall write, when x is equal to minus 2, first of all, I have taken x equal to plus 2, so here written x plus. Value of y we have got. Y equal to 18. At point 2 comma 18, we have got equation of normal as x plus 14y minus 254 equal to 0. That will be the equation of the normal. Now, at second stage, I shall take x equal to minus 2. So we shall get then y ka value hum kya karenge? Y equal to, in place of x, right here minus 2. So, minus 2 raised to the power 3. Plus 2, in place of x, I shall write here minus 2, plus 6. Just simplify this one. Y equal to minus 2 raised power 3 comes out to be minus 8. Here, plus 2, minus 2 will be interacted. We'll get here minus 4. Plus 6 I shall write. Equal to, imply that I shall write. So y equal to minus 12 plus 6. Here we have got y equal to minus 6. X equal to minus 2, y equal to minus 6 we have got. So what we'll do next? Next I shall write at the point. S equal to minus 2. S equal to minus 2. Minus 2 will be abscissa. With respect to S equal to minus 2 abscissa, the ordinate will be y equal to minus 6. At the point minus 2 comma minus 6, the equation of the normal. The equation of the normal will be y minus y1. y1, I shall take here minus 6. So here I write in bracket minus 6. Equal to slope of the normal, I shall take from this place. Minus 1 over 14. So here I write minus 1 over 14. In bracket, x minus x1. So here I shall write plus 2. Because x minus in bracket minus 2 comes out to be x plus 2. What will do next? Next here I shall write imply that y plus 6 equal to y plus 6 in bracket 14 will be multiplied to minus minus will multiply together. You get here y plus 6 multiply to 14. Here minus 1 will multiply to x comes out to be minus x. Minus 2 I shall write. Minus x minus 2 you shall get. What will do here I shall write imply that 14 will multiply to y comes out to be 14y plus 14 will multiply to 6 comes out to be 84 equal to minus x minus 2. So we shall write further x plus 14y plus 86 equal to 0. Because here plus 84 plus 2 will get here plus 86. The x plus 14y plus 86. This will be the, this is the equation of the normal. This thing we have got. The here just I am underlying here x plus 14y minus 254 equal to 0. This is the equation of the normal. Here you have got x plus 14y plus 86 equal to 0. This is also the equation of the normal. The equation of the normal, you have got two equations. This will be answer. I shall write here this one will be the answer clearly, and answer this one will be the answer you have got. S equal to 49 plus 0. This is the equation of the normal, and here you have got x plus 49 minus 250 is equal to 0. So two equation of normal you have got here. I have explained in detail question number 21 that has been taken from exercise 6.3, chapter 3, application of derivative, tangent and normal. Till now, okay guys, thanks.